There are three cannon defense locations. The most known one is in Fort Charles in Port Royal. The less known one is in Tortugas Graveyard. There are two paths to get to it. The last one is in Fort Dundee in Padres del Fuego. There are 12 ammo types. Round shot, it's your best friend. Use it on red, green and blue ships. Target headshot. Don't use it, it halves your damage, reloads slower than round shot and gives you no control on which ship you hit. Smoke bomb. Don't use it, it's a slow that doesn't slow. Mine. That ammo is the only reason we can solo cannon defense, but for it to be efficient, there are a few rules to follow. Firstly, do not stack it, it cancels itself. Secondly, do not squatter the ammo randomly. Thirdly, use it only on green galleon, green frigate, blue ships, and when it's appropriate, orange ships. Finally, there are three excellent strategies to use. The first one is to shoot your mines in a diagonal line. The second one is to shoot your mines around the target. And the last one is to shoot your mines in a straight line. Shooting in a straight line is the hardest strat to pull off, but it's the strongest one when aimed correctly. Note that each shot must be close to each other for more effectiveness, because the ships will try to dodge your mines. Headshot, don't use it. It does less damage than round shot and it's not free and unlimited. Squatter shot, don't use it. The aim is terrible and the reloading speed makes it not very worthwhile. Powder keg, don't use it. It's a bad version of mine. Very slow reload, only one ammo, and the only thing it one-shots is the red sloop. Bullet, that my friend is when your game starts to be easy. Always use it against blue and orange ships, and use it against green ships when they are too many to sink with round shots. Cold shot, it looks good at first, but no, don't use it. Bomb. That's another ammo to make your life easy until you have the next one. Use it simultaneously with round shot when two or more ships are stacked by using keyboard shortcuts for ammo switch. Baitshot, the best ammo in game. It one shots any ship. Use it to take out every blue and orange ships, prioritizing orange ships. Firestorm, at first you would think it's the best ammo in game since it's the last one you get. But no, that ammo is arguably the worst in game, don't use it. There are a few strategies that will allow you to solo cannon defense. The first one is to put your fingers on the keyboard keys 1 to 4. It allows you to very rapidly switch ammo as you are firing. The second strat is to open the ammo tab at the beginning of the wave and to leave it open for easy access to ammo. The third strat is to lower your mouse sensitivity, to have an easier time aiming. However, not one sensitivity fits everyone. I recommend you try different settings and use the one that fits you best. The fourth strat is to use your first shot to aim and to spray the five remaining shots. The fifth strat is to use round shot to aim for bomb and bait shot by switching ammo with the keyboard keys. The sixth strat is to not look at the sinking ships. Once you know an NPC will sink, swiftly move to the next one in order to win precious time. It's very important in harder waves. The last strat is that if you can't sink a ship, let it go, it's no big deal. If, for example, you focus all your firepower on an orange ship, the easier to sink ships will stack and become very difficult to sink, thus making you lose more gold than if you had let go the orange ship and sank every other ship. If you can manage to get level 16, the only thing that will stop you is a game crash.